What are the first five terms starting with a sub 0 of the sequence described below? Then determine a close formula for the sequence. We are given the recursive definition a sub n equals 2 times a sub n minus 1 minus a sub n minus 2 with a sub 0 equals 1, a sub 1 equals 3. So we already know that a sub 0 is 1 and a sub 1 is equal to 3. And now I can determine a sub 2. To find a sub 2, notice n is equal to 2, which gives us 2 times a sub 2 minus 1 is 1, minus a sub n minus 2, which gives us a sub 0. And 2 times a sub 1 is 2 times 3, minus a sub 0 is minus 1, which gives us 6 minus 1, which is 5. So now we know that a sub 2 is equal to 5, we can find a sub 3. When determining a sub 3, notice n is equal to 3 now, which gives us 2 times a sub 3 minus 1 is 2, minus a sub n minus 2 is 3 minus 2, or 1. 2 times a sub 2 is 2 times 5, and then minus a sub 1 gives us minus 3, which is 10 minus 3, which is equal to 7. And finally, a sub 4 is equal to, when finding a sub 4, n is equal to 4, which gives us 2 times a sub n minus 1 is 3, minus a sub n minus 2 is 4 minus 2, or 2, which gives us 2 times a sub 3, which is 7, minus a sub 2, which is 5, which is 14 minus 5, which is equal to 9. So now that we have the first five terms, we're asked to find a closed formula for the sequence. So because we have a common difference, meaning 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 plus 2 is 7, and 7 plus 2 is 9, we can use the closed formula shown below, where because the first term is a sub 0, we have a sub n equals a sub 0 plus d times n, where d is the common difference, which gives us a sub n is equal to 1 plus 2n. And this shouldn't be too surprising. We should be able to recognize we can express odd numbers as 2n minus 1 or 2n plus 1, depending on whether we start with n equals 1 or n equals 0. I hope you found this helpful.